Nelson Mandela is a particularly special case study in the leadership world because he is universally regarded as a great leader. You can take other personalities, and depending on the nation you go to, we have different opinions about other personalities. But Nelson Mandela, across the world, is universally regarded as a great leader. He was actually the son of a tribal chief. And he was asked one day, "How did you learn to be a great leader?"